Okay, Google, play news from ESPN Cricinfo.
Here is the latest news from ESPN Cricinfo Dailies.
Hello and welcome to ESPN Cricinfo Dailies. I'm Nikhil Naz. Our top stories from the world of cricket today are Wriddhiman Saha gets an opportunity with India A to stake his claim for a return to India's test team. Imran Tahir joins Surrey for its Vitality Blast campaign. And Pakistan's captain Sarfaraz Ahmed expects Shadab Khan to be fit for the World Cup. Wicketkeeper Wriddhiman Saha will get a chance to stake his claim for a return to India's test team when he tours the Caribbean with the India A team after the World Cup. However, Rishabh Pant, the incumbent test keeper, finds a place in the one-day squad that will take on the West Indies but doesn't find a spot in the four-day match squad. On the back of a successful IPL and a strong domestic season, Rahul Chahar also finds a place in the India A squad. Shubman Gill, who recently made his ODI debut in New Zealand, also found a spot in the squad. South Africa leg spinner Imran Tahir has signed up with Surrey for the entirety of the Vitality Blast, England's domestic T20 tournament. Tahir will join Surrey after the World Cup. He had an extremely successful IPL 2019, finishing as the highest wicket taker with 26 wickets. Tahir is the second overseas player to sign for the county after Australia's limited over captain Aaron Finch. Pakistan captain Sarfaraz Ahmed said Shadab Khan would be fit in time for the upcoming World Cup in England and Wales. Ahead of the current England tour, Shadab had contracted hepatitis C virus and couldn't travel to England with the rest of the squad. The virus was discovered in his blood following routine medical tests by the PCB. Yasir Shah had replaced him in the ongoing series.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.